Hey, to adjust refresh rate of your display on the POCO X6, first you will have to go to the settings, next you will have to scroll down to display, and now just simply scroll and open refresh rate. You can get this default setup, it's actually adjust the refresh rate automatically, but if you want to get always 120Hz, you will have to switch it manually. Also, we can force some applications to use 120Hz, so you can find them on the list. As you can see in my case, there's like some apps that are that doesn't use the 120Hz, and I can force them to use it by clicking on the switchers. And that's all. Right now, please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.